Ibn Shawwal says that he visited Hazrat Umme Habiba radiyallahu anha. She whereupon said, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam dispatched her from Muzdalifah even during the night. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3111.